Let's see if this will work. Certain sound. Play new game. Yes, easy. Fair enough. Closing in. Sank. Warm up, defeat 10 enemies, 100, 500, dash, parry. Fireball, clear, 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 clear. Try, don't master skills. Oh, there's a one for them. There's a parry one. Parry 20 times, so let's try that. died. Okay. Parry, parry, parry. 20 times. Alright, so let's try this with one. Ow. Swordmaster parried 20 times and now I died. How the hell did you get an A on that then? Whatever. That's odd. That's very odd. Child, this is a laboratory. Well. It's a weird game. There's so many cats. One with the weird name that I can't really pronounce very well. don't know. I did the first mission and try to get you have to, as an achievement for getting like S rank or A rank. A rank. It's like I've done the first mission like 3 times and I've got a D every time. It's like damn. Session. Alright, now I'm a freaky robot. Okay. Why is there a clock in the screen? Timey. I ain't gonna be getting an A rank, that's for sure. Ruvato, whatever the hell. One with a weird name. No, I'm like a... Yeah, you get like a rank whenever you... complete a mission. And it's like you have to get A rank on all the missions. I've done one mission like 3 times. And I got a D, so. Tutorial 103. You gain attack when you defeat an enemy. Attack is displayed on the top side. Mate, it's like popping achievements left, right and centre, though. There's only 20. There's 5-6 chapters in the game. It's not that many. Try 100 times. Oh, that's easy enough. Obtain over 20 or more attack. Yeah, that won't be easy. Press the right trigger, lock on a specific enemy. Your attacks and dashes will be on that until you release it. The enemy dies while locked on, another enemy nearby, or may be locked on. Release the lockdown. You can press A to do a short dash, or hold it for a longer dash. Short. Ooh, long. Okay. Short. No, timer. Stage clear, 101. D, Jesus. How fucking fast have you got to do to get an A? Killed everyone as fast as I could, didn't get touched. 34 seconds and I got a B. What the hell? Damn. How hard is it to get an A? Jesus. Well, we got 350 out of 1,000 already, so the rate we're going, we'll probably just be missing one achievement. Right, defeat 100 enemies, 500 chapters, meet AI, earth logs, obtain over 20 or more attack, master all skills, continue, tutorial 104, press and hold left trigger to switch to defensive mode and block enemy attacks. NG outside the HP is the defense icon. Once repeated, new defense breaks. Okay. Use left trigger button at the moment to strike, paralyze enemy's defense. Yep. One more. Maybe right. Bring it to scale. Don't you get more of that? What am I actually missing? Complete all the chapters. Faster. As fast as I could go. Damn, B again. Oh well. Press the Y button to activate a skill. Skill can be used once the icon bottom red becomes up. Let's move that. Press that and pause menu, upgrade skills, and the upgrade skill menu. You already know. Wonder if I can do that. Do that quicker. Longer. Nearly. Near do that quicker. No, I can get the one for doing a 20 combo. Yay! Got an A rank. Oh, one A rank. Damn, still didn't do enough for the 20 though. I don't know. Oh, shit. Fuck that up. Damn. Trying to get this one where you gotta do like 20 hit combo. It's quite. Yeah. So as you're attacking enemies, you gain attack. When you get enough of it, the higher your attack. Basically, the higher you. Faster you kill the enemies, the more damage you do. If you get 20, you get an achievement. It's quite hard to do. There's probably a specific way or something to do it. I got close, but I killed all the enemies. Upgrade. Fully upgrade a skill. Yeah, A rank. You must be able to redo the levels later. I hope. Because that's quite hard otherwise. That's still pretty hard though. Trying to get an A rank on everything is quite hard. I've had like 3 and I'm on about 9 levels. It's fucking hard. I'm killing them all as well. I'm killing all the enemies. I'm not getting touched. I'm killing them in like 34 seconds. And it's like, nope, B rank. It's like, come on, man. I was like, how fast do I have to kill them? I can't kill them no faster. So far, it's not so bad. Like, the story's batshit crazy, and I ain't got a Scooby what's going on, but
Graphically, it's impressive. The character modeling's pretty cool, even though traditional games, my character is a female wearing barely any clothes. But yeah, I mean, she's wearing quite a few. It's pretty similar to like Nier, that kind of outfit. It's quite fun though, like I'm enjoying it. Apparently, I'm gonna fight a boss now, so this will be interesting. I've got to try and do a doodle for this yet as well. I feel like the doodle for this is just going to be another sword because I can't do people. I can't draw people. I mean, I can't draw anyway, but. I'm going to do like two different swords. Maybe I'll do. I don't know. Maybe I'll do a sword and maybe the slow, because it's like basically a bunch of squiggly arrows. So I feel like I could do that and make it look cool. I don't really know. I'll be back soon. But seeing as the game's broken down into chapters, I'm thinking what I might do for my review is do a stream for each chapter. I feel like that's a quite a good thing, because then that way I can have them separate as well. Play Apex Legend Fire Fozzer invited you. Who the hell is Fire Fozzer? I just got a notification saying someone wants me to play Apex Legends Fair Fozzer. I don't know who that is. No. Cool. Restart. Whoa. Need for the level. I reckon I could do that better. Unless I get an A for it.
No, I got a B. Let's give that another go. Come on, that's got to be an A. What? 25 seconds and it's a B. What the hell? Alright, we'll try this one more time. Whatever. I was 1 second slow at that time. What's that on? Oh yeah, that's it, yeah. Dual compact sound part of that biggest obstacle. Oh, fell off the level. That's a shit ability. That's a shit ability. We don't want that ability. Slow, restart. Alright, let's try this again. Fair enough. Yeah, I don't really care that I'm getting a B ranking. It's fine. Ugh. Oh no, fell off the level. Basically, the better the rating you get upgrades. Still fucking doing stage one, chapter one. It's fucking long. 200, 300, 300. All right. That's a bit weird. Come on, that's got to be an A. Yeah! It's like 4 A's out of about 13 levels. Ugh. It's very hard. Maybe there'll be 2 achievements I won't get. Chapter 2, 4, 5 Master all skills. Where are you reading? What are you reading this from? Oh, what, on the store? Yeah. All right. Fair enough. Now I've got the floor that gets destroyed. Ah! No! Nice. Got an A rank. Okay, so you have to max it to master it. Makes sense. Alright, well, let's buy you. Right, so slows down nearby enemies. Stuns enemies. Them attacking them will immediately remove this state. That's just stupid then. Yes. That's stupid. Temporary maintains the current attack. Ah, that's what I want. Or freeze. Or burn. That's a pretty good one as well, actually. Fair enough. Oh, shit. Ran out of dash. Wow, okay. So, dash. Wait for the dash to come back. Dash. Destroy any of this? No. Way. Getting a whole bunch of A's now. Don't really know what I'm doing to get them, but I'm getting them, so quid's in. Right, I need 300 to unlock you, which I don't have. That's going to be a B. Oh, no, it's an A. See, if you get an A rank, you get more parts
you need tons of parts to buy new abilities. Ooh, boss fight. Whoa! Oh, damn, she has a lot of health. That. Yeah, chapter one done. Not sure if it's equipment or your skill. Not sure I know. So, this took me 70 minutes to do the first chapter. So that's not too bad. It's about like a 5-6 hour game. 5-6 hour game on easy from start to finish. There's three different difficulties. Multiple fucking... Yeah. Multiple times to redo it. To get like A rank. Yeah, what we got? Right, let's buy haste. Temporary boosts movement speed and attack speed. Oh, that's actually kind of good. There we go. So that's everything unlocked now. Right.